One of the beautiful parts of the music business and show business in general is you get a chance to, well, for example, what I really mean to say is 1966, Tim Hardin wrote that song that I just sang. As I said, I recorded it and had a nice-sized hit with it. 1969, I wrote this next song, and Tim Hardin recorded it first, had a pretty big hit with it, and kind of balanced the books. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you never sang before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. Hey there, Mr. Black Man, can you hear me? I don't want your diamonds or your game. I just want to be someone known to you as me. And I will bet my life you want the same. Come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. 700 million, are you listening? Most of what you read is made of lies. But speaking one to one, ain't it everybody's son to wake to in the morning when we rise? So come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. Brother Yevchenko, are you busy? If not, won't you drop a friend a line and tell me if the man who is plowing up your land has got the war machine upon his mind? Sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. Let it fill the air, tell the people everywhere. We the people here don't want a war. Now no doubt some folks enjoy doing battle, like presidents, prime ministers and kings. So let's all build them shelves where they can fight it out among themselves. Amen. Leave the people be who love to sing. Ooh, come and sing a simple song of freedom. Sing it like you've never sung before. And let it fill the air, tell the people.